Caught on tape, a man busted trying to bring a fully loaded gun into a Broward County courthouse. Following an x-ray of his backpack, Francois Brown is surrounded by deputies. You can see there in that video, they found a semi-automatic with two full magazine clips and even more ammunition for a grand total of 133 rounds. Investigators say Brown said he was following instructions relayed to him by a clicking sound in his throat.
He made mention of a countdown that was counting down to some unknown bad thing. I asked him if he planned on shooting people in the courthouse. He said he didn't plan on it, but that if directed to, he would have done it, depending on the situation.
Well, Brown was headed to court to face a judge on charges. He was driving with a suspended license. Now he is in much more trouble.